news.
Look over our shoulders. Looks like something went horribly wrong, doesn't it? It is July. School's out for most kids, but we sent Gabrielle Komorowski to school today. Science class, to be exact, for a day full of experiments.
I think she had a lot of fun. As Gabby explains, new at 6 tonight, these lessons aren't just for kids.
Very good.
There's a cloud in a bottle and a tornado tube.
It's going to give them that wow.
Welcome back to school, where the students are adults, people who are used to having a much different role in the classroom.
This is, without a doubt, the most valuable learning experience for teachers that I've seen.
The annual Science Plus Institute has once again launched at the Roper Mountain Science Center in Greenville. Science teachers from public or charter schools all around South Carolina have come here each summer for the past 20 years to learn how to shake things up in the classroom.
Well, this is how people learn best, when they get to experience hands-on how to do the activities.
This is a state-funded program and space is limited. 300 teachers from around the state applied and only 111 were accepted.
I think it's going to be really beneficial not only to me but to my district that I could go back and share this with the science teachers in my school.
This one is one of the best ones.
Susan Boss from Dorchester County is relatively new to the science community. She used to teach math.
I've been able to sort of build a bag of tricks that I did not have coming in.
The hope is that after the experiments here are over, all this fun will pay off in real classrooms around the state.
This sort of brings back that feeling for me, that excited feeling that you get to, you know, you get to actually teach this and enjoy teaching it and know that they'll enjoy learning it.
Gabrielle Komorowski, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
The Science Plus Institute wraps up at the Roper Mountain Science Center tomorrow. Teachers will be able to apply for next year's program come October.
Coming up, all new at 11 right here on News 4.